Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to download Delta PLC's program from Delta HMI directly. So we have this DVP 14SS2 PLC. We have this Delta HMI. Model is DOP B03S211. We have connected Delta DOP B03S211 to 14SS2 via RS232 cable. So now we are going to download Delta PLC's program from HMI. Now I am going to insert this pen drive to the HMI. Now we have to click its system menu from back of the HMI. Now we are going to press this button, so it will beep. Now we have this menu. From this menu we have to go to up and download. Here we are on the standard mode. Now we are going to the bypass mode through this left and right button. Now again I am going clicking to right button and I am going to transfer mode. Now after clicking to transfer mode, we are going to click this button. After getting USB is inserted, so we can see the USB. So now clicking on this, we can see the program. This is the program. So we have to select this by this down button. So we are on the DVP0.DVP file. Okay. Now we need to download it in the COM1. Via COM1 we will download it. So we, after clicking on the COM1, DVP searching has started. Okay. So after searching that PLC, we can download it. See it. Watch it. Okay, now the searching result is DVP SS2 version 2.8. Okay, so we need to select this. Here we are on the COM1, a yellow marked portion. Now we are going to click down button. So it will come to the DVP SS2 version 2.8. Okay, here we are on the DVP 0.DVP portion. Now there are options of upload, download, up, down, left, right, click and back. So we are now going to press the button download. Okay, download. So enter file password. It asks about the password. So we have to enter it. So the password is like 1478. I am entering it. So it is asking, warning, writing forbidden when PLC is running. This action will affect the PLC connecting status. Do you want to continue? Then give yes. Okay. Recover the executing status before the program was downloaded. So after confirming yes, it will back to the okay. Now the DVP download succeed. So by doing this type of operation, we can download PLC program from directly HMI. Okay, thank you.